Can you imagine that every seventh death today is due to air pollution? Hi, my name is Liang, I'm CIO and co-founder of Green City Solutions, and we make clean and cool air profitable. So the danger of air pollution is that it's mostly invisible to our eyes. But for fine dust, every 10 micrograms in 1 cubic meter shortens our lifespan by half a year. Beijing just this week has issued the red alert for the first time, shutting down traffic, schools, and even factories. And you might think this problem only exists in Asia. But in Europe, the economic damage by air pollution is estimated at $1.6 trillion annually. The EU has set legislations which many German cities still fail to comply with, and they will be heavily fined. So our solution to this global problem is based on a patented combination of IoT technology and plants. We use special moss cultures who are able to attract the fine dust, bind it on the leaf surface, and convert it into biomass. And by installing all of it vertically, we can reach an efficiency comparable to 275 trees in street canyons. So this is the city tree. The city tree filters the air of air pollutants, and in the summertime it also provides cool air. One city tree is capable of filtering and binding 240 tons of CO2 equivalents annually. And every city tree comes with a pre-installed PV panel, rainwater collection system, and water tank. This makes it almost self-sufficient. A Raspberry Pi helps us to collect sensor data like soil humidity, soil acidity, air temperature and air humidity, and provide the perfect maintenance for the plants. We send all the data to the cloud and are combining it with open data and developing an algorithmic mapping system. Right now we are able to conduct a particle flow analysis, and this makes it possible for us to tell how many city trees to put where and of course what impact they can have. So this is one of our first installations, which is bought by a German health insurance company, the ALK. They used it with an implemented Wi-Fi hotspot, and this is the profitable part, to acquire new customers. So with the city tree, we are able to implement mobile commerce technologies like iBeacon, NFC, and we can even plant a QR code completely made out of plants. This is my team, and this is the uniqueness of our solution. We are 4 co-founders with different academic backgrounds. I've studied computer informatics, and I'm the CIO. Dennis, our CEO, has studied architecture. Peter is our horticulture specialist and biology expert. He is our COO. And Victor, our CTO, has studied mechanical engineering and has worked for Fraunhofer, for instance. Since our market entry in the beginning of the year, we have already generated over 120,000 euros in revenue. And one of our customers, for instance, is all the city of Oslo. We have many large-scale pilot projects in the pipeline, and our CEO, Dennis, is spending 3 months in Hong Kong right now preparing our Asian rollout. This wouldn't have been possible with a large network of partners, and I'm very happy to announce that just 2 weeks ago, we have been pronounced the runner-up in the IoT World Forum Grand Innovation Challenge by Cisco.